This is Passport to Texas. Torrential rains in 2015 and again in 2016 ended 5 years of exceptional drought across Texas, but also caused rivers to flood.
It's important to recognize that floods are a part of a functioning river system.
Ryan McGillicuddy is a Parks and Wildlife Conservation Ecologist. We tend to focus on the negative impacts of flooding, but ecologically, floods have beneficial functions too.
Once the water spills out of its normal channel, it then infiltrates into that riparian zone and becomes absorbed by that soil and then acts as a time-release capsule that feeds the river channel. The water makes its way back to the channel in the drier times of the year. There are also a number of fish and animal species that are dependent on floodwaters. There are a number of tree species that thrive in floodwaters. So ecologically, there's a number of things that functioning floodplains provide.
A riparian zone is the land that parallels rivers and streams. A broad and wide undeveloped floodplain contains plenty of vegetation that forces floodwaters to slow down, giving soil time to absorb them, thus protecting more developed areas downstream.
It gives water a place to go.
The Wildlife and Sportfish Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.